Scene one, Apple, take one.
Can you go to jail for petty theft in Florida? The answer is yes. When the value is less than $750, the penalty can be 12 months in jail, 12 months probation, and a $1,000 fine.
Scene one, Apple, take two.